because the gates are back there away and racing in the last. Change bank just a little bit awkwardly out. Handle Olin from the widest gate. Saki Saki not in a hurry, nor is Pockman on dock or Mighty's Gem. My Baby Girl is going to take this one up. He's going to go to the front. Rotik is going to be prominent with Songsan Power to the outside. Man of Top right up there and Duncan in between them. Squatter Max will just take a sit. He'll sit in midfield and on the fence. One ahead of Young Wangi fight with Hanel Olin to the outside. Change back Saki Saki and Poppy Pondok will bring up the rear as they go around the turn heading towards the back. When they get there, they will have 6.5 furlongs remaining. And leading the way, it is My Baby Girl by just over a length to Roll Ticket, who races in second. A couple of lengths more to Quattro Max, who's on the fence in third. Between horses is Man of the Top with Duncan to the outside. Mighty's Gem has stayed on the rail, ground saving run so far. A couple of lengths more then to Young Wangi Fight with Songsan Power further out. Hanel Olin follows, then it's Change back. Poppenondok and Saki Saki remains at the rear as they roll off the short bank straight. Around about 4.5 furlongs remaining here, and it is My Baby Girl who continues to lead from Royal Ticket. Duncan moving up into third on the outside of Quattro Max, and the favourite Man of Top. He's still in fifth at the back of this leading group. It's then 3 lengths to Hanel Olin, who's outside of Mighty's Gem. Change back is next, then it's Young Guanyi Fight, Pogban on dog, Saki Saki and Songsan Power, the new back marker that they hit the top of the straight. It's My Baby Girl going for home, but there's challenges on all sides. On the inside, Quattro Max, and coming down the outside, it is Duncan, the favourite Man of Top. He's back in fourth place, but Hanel Olin goes past now. It is Duncan who struck the front. He's on the outside of Quattro Max. Hanel Olin, though, travels nicely. Mighty's Gem coming with a run up the inside. Hanel Olin struck the front in the final furlong, being fought back by Duncan, Quattro Max and Mighty's Gem, but it's Hanel Olin coming up to the line and will take it. Close for second between Duncan, Mighty's Gem and also there Quattro Max.